Hello and welcome. Today I have an interesting story for you. Once upon a time there was a boy who asked his father, "What is the meaning of becoming great? How does a person become great?" The father thought that, "Let me try to explain this with an experiment." He planted two plants, one inside the house and one outside the house, and then he asked his son, "What do you think, which plant will grow taller and stronger?" The son said, "Of course, the plant which is planted inside the house will grow stronger because it will get better care, better protection, so it will grow stronger." His dad said, "Okay, let's see." And after that, the son left for his higher studies and he came back after 2 years. And as he went inside his house, he saw the plant and he called his father and said, "Look, Dad, I told you that this plant will grow stronger and it has grown so much." His father said, "Okay, now go outside and check the other plant." He went outside and he saw there was a huge tree. He was surprised and he came back and asked his father, "What has happened?" His father explained that because this plant was outside the house, it had to face all the difficulty, all the hardships, all the different climatic conditions, and therefore it grew more stronger and now it is a huge tree. And this happens in our lives. The only people who become great are the ones who had to face all the hardships, all the difficulties, and they go through a lot of things, and that is how they become great. And this gave a lifelong lesson to the son. I hope you liked it, and I will meet you next Sunday. Thank you for watching.